It's time for Family Feud's Disco Fever. Introducing the one and only Village People, Felipe Rose, Jeff Olson, Ray Simpson, Eric Anzalone, and David Hodo. Playing against the Foxy Disco Divas, Evelyn Champagne King, Thelma Houston, Martha Wash, Rita Payne, and Janice Marie. You're about to see these musical legends boogie on down for $20,000 for their favorite charities, cause it's time to play the Family Feud. Now, here's our main man, Richard Superfly Karn.
Yeah, baby! Feud. We're going back to the age of disco where the music was loud and the clothes were even louder. Yeah. Let's play the feud. Come on, Evelyn, Philippe. I'm liking that. Okay, for this question, we surveyed 100 women. Top four answers on the board. Good luck. If your man was a bad lover, name something else he better be good at. Evelyn.
Cleaning.
That's right. Clean up after yourself.
Yeah.
Cleaning. Philippe.
More love. Love making.
He better be.
Affectionate.
If he can't make love, he better be giving love.
There better be more.
That's right.
Good answer.
Giving love. Cuddling. Power pass. You gonna play?
Okay, they're playing.
We're gonna play.
Okay. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you doing?
Good, great. Good to be here.
It is. Well, introduce me to these fine-looking gentlemen.
Yes, sir. This is Jeff Olson, the cowboy.
I do.
Ray Simpson, the police officer. The biker, our new kid on the block, Eric Anzalone, and our construction worker, David Hodo.
Oh, yeah. So, Philippe. Who are you playing for? Who's your charity?
I'm playing for NAMA Association, which is a Native American Music Association for preservation of Native music and heritage.
All right.
There you go.
Thank you. Excellent. Jeff.
Richard, how are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Good.
If your man was a bad lover, name something else he better be good at.
Making a living.
Making
money. Yeah.
Good.
All right, so if the man was a bad lover, he better be good at something else.
He better be good at bringing gifts, buying gifts and things.
All right. Buying gifts. All right, it's only one strike. Hey.
How you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
Good.
Well, if your man was a bad lover, what should he be good at?
Fixing things around the house. Fix it.
That's good. Sonny, fixing things. So where's your tool belt?
Oh, I left it back. There was no need for it.
I could have brought mine.
Hey.
Yeah, really.
If I know.
I had a cold. Hey.
If I knew you were coming, I would have brought it. Well, if your man was a bad lover, name something else he better be good at.
Better be a good father.
Okay. Yes. Yes.
They took it.
All right, Philippe. I'll give you a little more time here. Now, we asked 100 women. If your man was a bad lover, name something else he'd better be good at.
Taking her out more.
Taking her out more?
Yeah.
Taking her out?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay. Because they're not doing anything at home. All right, so if it's up there, you guys are still alive. If not, the Disco Divas get a chance to steal. Taking her out more.
Oh, man. No, I don't believe it.
You guys know this answer, don't you?
I think we got it.
That's right. Okay.
We're going to say cooking.
Yeah. Cooking.
Cooking.
Yes, that's it.
All right. If it's up there, you've taken those 73 points away from the Village People.
All right.
Show me cooking.
Yeah.
Right. Thelma and Jeff. All right, Thelma. Dance on up here.
Darling.
All right. Darling. Good luck. Surveyed 100 people, top six answers on the board. Name someone you've hung up on. Thelma.
Telemarketers.
Telemarketers. Telemarketers.
We're
okay.
Gonna play.
They're playing, Jeff. All right.
How are you? I'm fine, and you?
God, you know, I'm wearing his clothes. I'm kissing everybody.
Yeah, you look good, though. You look good.
Well, introduce me to your team.
Well, we have Miss Thelma Houston, we have Miss Martha Wash, Miss Frida Payne, and Miss Janice Marie.
All
Divas.
And what is your charity?
Our charity we're playing for is Breast Cancer Research.
Breast Cancer Research.
Yes.
Great.
Yes.
Good job.
All right.
Thelma, good answer. How have you been?
I've been just great.
You look great.
Well, thank you. It's my own design.
Is that your own design?
Yes, thank you very much.
See, Diva. All
right. A rose by any other name. Martha, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Tell me, what do you think? Who have you hung up on?
A bill collector.
Bill collectors.
Yeah.
That's right.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Good to see you guys.
Thank you.
So who have you hung up on?
A breather.
A breather. That's right. He doesn't know what to say. He's just breathing.
I'm just like...
A breather. Oh. That was a good answer. Janice, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Well, name someone you've hung up on.
Let's see. How about an ex-lover?
Oh. Ex-lover. Yeah. All right, Evelyn.
Well, we didn't hang up on him. No, never you got. How about an in-law?
You're the in-laws.
Yeah, your in-laws.
Absolutely.
Good answer.
The in-laws. This family. They're all family.
Thelma,
you started this off.
I know it, but I started off with a whopper, though.
That was a good one.
Okay.
Three seconds. It's all right. That's two strikes.
Yeah.
Get ready, you guys. Look at that. They're already over there, Martha.
Oh my God. She can do it.
Your boss.
Yes! Oh. Hang up on your boss. If it's there, you're still alive, so free to keep thinking. Show me your boss. Oh. All right, Philippe.
Yeah. I'm ready.
So tell me.
Prank calls.
All right. If it's up there, you've stolen the points away from them.
Prank calls.
What's number two? Boyfriend, girlfriend. I guess that's different from an ex.
I guess so.
And number five. Because they'll always call back. The end of round one. The Divas are at 175. The Village People at zero. And we'll be back. We'll have round two right after this. Don't go away. We're dancing the night away. Welcome back to the Feud. The Disco Divas 175, the Village People. Yeah. Round zero. Martha, Ray.
Thank you, dear.
All right, Martha, Ray, all we need is the Vandals. Survey 100 people, top six answers on the board. Name something people wear for protection.
Condom.
A condom.
Yeah.
Condom. One better than that, Martha.
Seatbelt.
Seatbelt. Oh, that was such a good answer.
We're gonna play.
Okay, they're playing. Come on. All right, good shot.
All right, Richie.
All right, so, what do you think? Something people wear for protection?
A helmet.
That's what it's for. Helmet. But don't tell me you took your answer.
Okay, I'm going to say athletic supporter.
The legendary cup. But they were thinking about it. They were thinking about it. All right, Philippe.
Well, I'll say a raincoat.
A raincoat?
Yeah.
Still protection. Raincoat. Clothing. Takes down the whole clothing thing.
No more clothing.
All right, Jim.
A mask?
A mask.
Yeah,
a mask.
Yes. Good answer.
Yes, that's right. Batman. A mask. All right, that's two strikes. You guys get ready.
Okay. All right, all right,
all right. All right.
How about an umbrella?
An umbrella?
Right.
Umbrella. Sure. From the sun, from the rain. If it's up there, you're still alive.
Give it up.
Umbrella. Oh,
my God. We'll go with that one.
Okay.
We're going to say sunscreen.
How simple was that?
Yes.
That's right. Number 35, right? If it's up there, you've stolen the... You're taking all the points.
All right.
Show me sunscreen. Wow. What's number 3?
What?
You should have known that one. And number 6? Yeah, that's right. All right, the Divas are stealing it away with 175 points. The Village People have 80. When we come back, we'll triple the points and find out who's going to play Fast Money and a chance at $20,000. Just think what $20,000 would have bought back in 1970.
Closed captioning is sponsored in part by...
When you...
Welcome back to Disco Feud. The Divas at 175, the Village People at 80. Frida, Eric. All right, shake hands and good luck. Okay. Now, who's ever in the lead at the end of this question goes on to play Fast Money and a chance at $20,000. $20,000 for your charity. Also in this round, you only get one strike, so make your answers count. Point values are tripled. Top 4 answers on the board. Name something a girl might tell her roommate to keep her hands off.
My man.
My man! Clear pass. You gonna play or pass? All right, they're playing. Okay. That's right, keep your hands off. My man. All right, Janice Marie.
How about my clothes?
Yes! Pretty stuff like that. Clothes! Now you're cooking. Now you got it. All right, Evan.
I never like anyone touching my makeup.
Good answer!
My makeup! Good
answer! Makeup! Oh, baby.
Come on.
There's one more up there. To stay alive, Velma, it's all up to you.
Her food.
You don't touch my mashed potatoes. Okay, if it's up there, you've taken all the points and the game. If not, the Village People get a chance to steal. Don't you touch my food! All right, Philippe.
Well, we're gonna say money.
Money! Keep your hands off my money. All right, if it's up there, you have stolen the points and the game away from the Disco Divas. Keep your hands off my money! Number 4. Jewelry. That's all right. You guys, good job. Good job. You should have had that one, though. That's right. Look at that. Who's playing? Come on over here. All right. When we come back, we're going to play Fast Money and a chance at $20,000 for the Breast Cancer Research Institute. The Disco Family Feud Fever. The Disco Divas have won the game, and it's time to play Fast Money and a Chance for $20,000 to the Breast Cancer Research Foundation. All right, Evelyn's off stage. If she can't see or hear your answers, I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. If you can't think of something, say pass. We'll come back to it if there's time left. If you and Evelyn together get 200 points, you win the $20,000 for your charity. You ready?
Okay, yeah.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read the first question. Besides billiard tables, name something you'd find in a pool hall.
Telephone.
Name a food that smells good when it's baking.
Cake.
Name a cartoon character with big ears.
Bug Bunny.
Name a word that rhymes with cookie.
You want me to say that?
Sure.
Nookie.
Name a piece you'd find on a chessboard.
King.
I want you to say whatever comes into your head.
I don't play pool.
That's all right. That's okay. Let's see what you did. Besides billiards table, name something you'd find in a pool hall. You said, telephone someone for a better answer. Survey said. It's okay.
I knew that.
That's all right.
I knew that. Yeah.
That's all right. Name a food that smells good when it's baking. You said, cakes. Absolutely great answer, survey said.
Yeah.
You're on the board. Name a cartoon character with big ears. You said,
yeah, what's up, Doc?
Survey said,
yeah.
That's right.
Getting there.
Name a word that rhymes with cookie. You said, nookie. I'll give you a cookie. Survey said, that's right. Name a piece you would find on the chessboard. You said, the king. That's right, everybody else is protecting him. Survey said,
woo!
Good job.
All right.
Clear the board.
Okay, clear the board.
Good job.
Can I come back now?
Yes, you can.
Okay.
All right. Evelyn, Janice got you 113 points.
All right.
All you need is 87. Yeah. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. You can't duplicate the answers. If you do, you'll hear this sound. Okay. Say, try again. Give me a different answer.
Okay.
It's tougher, so we're going to give you 25 seconds.
Okay.
You ready?
Yes.
Remind everyone of Janice's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. The time will start after I read the first question.
Okay.
Besides billiard tables, name something you'd find in a pool hall.
Pass.
Name a food that smells good when it's baking.
Chicken.
Name a cartoon character with big ears.
Mickey Mouse.
Name a word that rhymes with cookie.
Pass.
Name a piece you'd find on the chessboard.
Block, squares.
Name a word that rhymes with cookie. Oh, oh. That threw you off, didn't it?
Yes.
Okay. You need 87 points. Ah, it's tougher. Besides billiards, name a billiards table, name something you find in a pool hall. You said, cue stick, number one answer. Name a food that smells good when it's baking. You said, chicken. Survey said, 11. Cake, cake, number one answer. All right, cartoon character with big ears. You said, Mickey Mouse. Survey said, 21. Bugs Bunny was the number one answer.
Yeah.
Name a word that rhymes with cookie. You said, you wanted to say nookie though, didn't you?
Hookie, I was gonna say.
Hookie.
Yeah.
Well, rookie, number one answer. All right, you need 55 points. A piece you'd find on the chessboard. You said, that piece of block. Survey said. That's all right.
That's okay.
We're giving
that's
you $5 okay. a point for a grand total of $725 for the Breast Cancer Research Foundation. And we will see you tomorrow right here on The Feud.